well, where champions are made. Today, and speaking of champions, I'm talking today to number one contender of the NWA belt, and that's Kerry Von Erich, a man who's chasing Ric Flair for the NWA championship, but will meet Ric Flair August 15th. Maybe if we can interrupt Kerry right now. Kerry, a little something about August 15th and Mr. Nature Boy himself, Ric Flair.
You know, that's right, Jay, it is Ric Flair. I've been chasing this man for a long time, looking forward to the fight, and it will be a fight. It'll be the fight to the finish. It'll be the toughest match in my life. Right now, I'm training harder than I've ever trained in my life. I'm looking forward to the fight. I've got my training partners with me. They're keeping my head right, and I'll be ready for the fight. I've got my good friend, Brian Adidas, with me. He's helping me out a whole lot. Talk to him right now.
Right now, Kerry Von Erich. But speaking of a young star in the area, we're talking to Brian Adidas, a man who's hit the ground running ever since he came into professional wrestling, which was about a month ago. He's already one TV champion in the area. And now we're talking to Mr. Brian Adidas. How come so much success so soon?
Well, Jay, I owe all of my success to the Von Erichs because, you know, I've known them for so long. When I was younger, I wanted to get into professional wrestling. I was told to get a body. I got that. Now I'm going into it full time, and I do own a prestigious belt right now. And if I could follow in the footsteps of the Von Erichs, I think I'd be doing a very important job there.
Well, we all know that the Von Erichs appreciate that great thanks, Brian, but what lies ahead for Brian Adidas in the future?
Well, Jay, I'd like to go on and put my sights on the Texas Heavyweight Championship. Since Kerry's going for the NWA Heavyweight Championship, I think that takes some pressure off the Texas Heavyweight Championship, and that's my sights.
Well, there you have it from young rising star Brian.